Welcome to Discover Agriculture. Increasing milk yield in cows is a common goal for dairy farmers, as higher milk production can significantly enhance profitability. Here's a comprehensive video on how to boost milk yield in cows. Provide a balanced diet that includes the right proportions of carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, and minerals. A diet rich in high-quality forage, like alfalfa or clover, combined with grains, like corn or barley, supports optimal milk production. Ensure adequate protein in the diet. Protein is essential for milk production, and including sources like soybean meal, canola meal, or cottonseed can improve milk yield. Provide essential minerals such as calcium, phosphorus, and magnesium, which are crucial for milk production. Trace minerals like zinc, copper, and selenium also play a significant role in maintaining cow health and milk yield. Include high-energy feeds such as fats and oils to support milk production, especially during peak lactation periods. Feed cows at consistent times each day to maintain a regular digestive process and reduce stress. Offer feed multiple times a day to encourage cows to eat more. More frequent feeding can lead to increased dry matter intake, which is directly related to milk production. Ensure cows have constant access to clean, fresh water. Water is crucial for milk production, and cows need about 3 to 4 liters of water for every liter of milk they produce. Milk cows at consistent intervals, typically twice a day. In some high-yielding herds, milking 3 times a day can increase milk production. Use well-maintained milking equipment to ensure efficient and gentle milking. Faulty equipment can cause discomfort or injury, reducing milk yield. Maintain high standards of hygiene during milking to prevent infections like mastitis, which can reduce milk production. Select high-yielding dairy breeds like Holstein, Jersey, or Brown Swiss for your herd. These breeds are genetically predisposed to higher milk production. Use AI with semen from bulls that have proven high milk production traits to improve the genetic potential of your herd. Focus on breeding cows with desirable traits such as high milk yield, udder health, and good body conformation. Regularly vaccinate cows and monitor for common diseases such as mastitis, ketosis, and metritis, which can negatively impact milk yield. Implement a parasite control program to keep cows healthy and ensure they are not losing nutrients to internal or external parasites. Provide a comfortable and stress-free environment with proper ventilation, clean bedding, and adequate space. Stress can significantly reduce milk production. Regularly trim cow hooves to prevent lameness, as lame cows often produce less milk. Aim for optimal calving intervals, 12 to 14 months. Shorter intervals can lead to more lactations over a cow's productive life, increasing overall milk yield. Ensure timely detection of heat and successful breeding to maintain a regular calving cycle, which supports consistent milk production. Supplement the diet with rumen-protected fats, which are not broken down in the rumen and provide energy directly to the cow, supporting higher milk production. Add yeast cultures and probiotics to the diet to improve digestion and nutrient absorption, leading to better milk yields. Use dietary buffers such as sodium bicarbonate to maintain optimal rumen pH and prevent acidosis, which can negatively affect milk production. Keep accurate records of milk production to identify trends and make informed decisions about feed, breeding, and management practices. Regularly assess the body condition of cows to ensure they are neither too thin nor too fat. Proper body condition is essential for high milk yield. Provide shade, fans, or sprinklers during hot weather to prevent heat stress, which can significantly reduce milk production. Research suggests that cows exposed to longer daylight hours, 16 to 18 hours of light per day, can have increased milk production. Increasing milk yield in cows requires a comprehensive approach that includes optimizing nutrition, improving management practices, and focusing on the health and well-being of the herd. By implementing these strategies, you can enhance milk production, improve herd profitability, and contribute to a more efficient dairy operation. Thank you for watching Discover Agriculture. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe for more farming tips and insights.